And this next street song has the distinction of being the oldest known continuously sung song in the Western world. It goes back more than 2,000 years to Ireland's prehistory, when it used to be called Cú Chulainn's Lament, about a legendary Irish hero called Cú Chulainn. And it came along, rocketing down through the centuries, picking up new lyrics as it came, until 140 years ago, it got the name and the lyric by which we all know it today. And we all know it so well that before I tell you the name, I'm going to promise that I'm going to say something about it that I don't think all of you know. Because I'm afraid that if I just say the title flat out, that every single person in this theater will jump to their feet and say that they're a doctor and that they have to go out into the lobby and check their service. Because your worst fears are going to be realized. The oldest known street song in the Western world is Danny Boy. But wait. Danny Boy is not about an old father saying goodbye to one of his sons who's off to fight in one of the many wars for Irish self-determination. And Danny Boy is not about an old mother who knows that she's going to die and is saying goodbye to a favorite child. Danny Boy is only and specifically about the great famine in Ireland, the great potato famine, the great hunger, as it was called. And it's the story of a young girl who is saying goodbye to the man that she loves because he's about to emigrate to this country. You see, at that tragic period, hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of young Irishmen came to America trying to make enough money and time to go back to Ireland and save the lives of the people that they loved. But most of them didn't do that well that soon. And if they ever got back at all, it was too late. Now, it was the custom at that time, on the day of embarkation, in the dawn, for a piper's band to go around to all the little cottages down in the valleys and up in the hills and pick up the young men, and then march with them across Ireland to the port of embarkation, playing the pipes all the way, trying to keep their spirits up. The piper's band even used to go with the young men onto the tenders. Now, those were the little boats that were going to take them out to the big boat at the mouth of the harbor, which was going to take them away from the girls that they loved, probably forever. The pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the roses falling. 'Tis you must go and I must buy. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. It's I'll be there in sunshine or in shadow. Danny boy, oh Danny boy, I love you so. But if you come when all the flowers are dying and I am dead, as dead I well may be, you'll come and find the place where I am lying, and kneel and say, and are they there for me? And I shall hear those soft you tread above me, and all my grave will sweet a warm be. For you will bend and tell me that you love me still, and I shall sleep in peace until you